Hallo van en welkom back to XCOM Enemy Within. And looking at the current situation, probably in a couple of days we're going to lose Japan. Australia isn't looking so good. My phone is on again. God damn it! Seriously, have to learn to turn the sound off. Okay. So, but yeah. So the United States is looking bad. Canada is looking bad, and Mexico is looking bad. But Japan. It's probably our biggest concern. So I might lose this first. For the first time, I might lose the XCOM and within. And since it's 27, I need to do the alien assault base in hope to, well, lower the panic in all around the globe. And this is my only chance of doing it. So we got. I think this team is okay. For now, so launch, I guess. Prepare for deployment strike. Okay, begin assault.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right.
Okay, this is the alien base. Hey, once I manage to get around this area here, then lose my entire team and do the rest with one character. And for everything else, I think it's going to be hard. So I hope everything will go well. Especially we jump in with ropes. We've got a well equipped team right now, so. Things should be going alright. Maybe. The fuck is this?
God only knows what they're doing to these people. All the more reason.
Jeffrey is looking at it like, what the fuck is this?
So far we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles.
Okay, let me see.
We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably
my shotgunner.
Yes, Commander.
Why do I need to go? Can't remember where to go, to be honest. Let me check. Oh, I need to go over. The fuck do we need to go? Over this way? Oh, yeah. Okay, now I remember. It's been a while. Since I played this map.
It looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees. But that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Oh, I can tell you this much. It's nothing good. Okay, let's split up. One heavy over here. One sniper. Oh, this is my squad side, right? Yeah. So let's put you there. Our her place her here. This is our support, which can go over here. And we've got one sniper. Sniper left, which we can place here. You can overwatch. No! No! God damn it!
And with a much greater range of firepower, how are we going to combat something of that size?
We could probably spend years analyzing the inner.
Oh god! I did not expect this to happen! No! Why? No! Oh god, oh shit. Please miss! What the heck? That was not a normal gun. Yeah, this gun. Wow. How about a shredder rocket to the face for you? Like, seriously. I'm in for nearly 5 minutes. And I'm already getting a sector pot. Like. What the hell? Please let this be a hit. Oh, goddammit. This is. Wow. How did you hit this? I'm already happy it worked, so.
Solid copy.
You are right now not our problem. Which means I can kill you. I just need to keep disabling it. Okay, move here. Oh, what the heck? Okay. Nothing to. I guess, sure. Okay, I can kill you or. Please get it. I'm so happy that I've got disabling shot on him. Oh, fucking hell. I disabled his gun. The fuck? You've got to be joking. What the fuck? Well, that's unfair, I guess. Oh, come on, if you miss this, thank God. I need to execute him. Right fucking now. Thank you. Please be dead. What the fuck just happened before this? That's seriously, I don't know what happened. I thought I was safe with disabling shot. God damn it! Well, my team is going to stick together from now on. That's for damn sure. God damn it! I far from expected this. Reload. I want my team fully reloaded right now. Let's do this. Which, oh god damn it, I need to dash you first before I can reload you. Which means I need to, I can. Over here. I couldn't even stabilize him. He was killed right before it. I always thought it was funny that I could stabilize him, but his gun fell down here. Into these. Whatever this may be. Disturbing, probably. It's the most accurate word. Okay. Seriously, not even 5 minutes in. Not even 10 minutes in, I already encountered a sector port, 2 drones, and I lost 1 person. This is going great already. Not yet, I want to take positions. I kind of destroyed my only cover here, so I guess I need to do this. I guess I can place you here, and then reload you. Yeah, I'm a little bit sick still, but okay. You can, or I will cut it out, or you can, I just missed it and you can hear me coughing. Please don't hate me, but, oh god, what can I hear? I heard something. Ooh. Hmm. Perhaps. Nope, I can't. It are. What is this? What? Why? How? Nah. God. Okay, let's see what we got. Go loud. Yeah, mute on the leads. I didn't think so. Okay, what do we got? 21, 9, okay. Maybe with a small rocket. Better not fucking miss this shit. Good. Now I should have a much bigger chance to hit them with my shotgun. Yes! No. Just try it. Nope. Oh, wow, I got one. Whew. One down. It's going to be a miss, isn't it? Yep. How can I take him out? I already missed one. I already missed my sniper. He hasn't been dead for like 2 minutes. I don't want this yet. That's the problem.
I'm on the move.
Okay. I can or shoot, which is not going to help. I think I need to shoot. Fortunately. Oh wow. My shots are getting better with the second somehow, but okay, I'll take it. Overwatch. Okay, let's see what he's going to do. He's running. I think this is like a cyber disc over here. Knowing this game is going to fuck me over in any possible way. Which means I need to get you. I need to take my. No, I need to. You, yes? Yes, you. Take a look what we got here. 44. Can't. 29, no. Not yet. Not yet, not yet, yet, not yet. I want my sniper over there first. Before I do anything stupid. You over there? Then my sniper. Dash over here. Okay. Everyone overwatch, just in case he comes back. No, he will. Oh. This is not going to work. Nope. He's going to run around, I think. Nope, he's doing something over there. I missed again. Missed the target. Amazing. This is my one heavy. Okay, execute him. 40 fucking hell! Kill him! Thank you!
Damn it, missed the target.
I'm on it.
What the hell? Can you execute him, please? Thank you. Blood rush. No, oh, combat rush.
Moving out.
And the sniper was supposed to be up here at first, but okay. You can overwatch. You get back here.
I've got a visual.
Nope, a mechtoid. Okay. I'm trying to think what is smart for me to do over here without, like, losing my entire team. But, apparently it is just firing blindly. Seems to be working for me. But okay.
I'm on the move.
If I take you out of cover, how much chance do you have on hitting him? 60. Please kill him. Yep, he's dead. Now with the sniper I should be able to take out the others. Yes. Or I think he's going to be a much bigger problem. Oh. Execute. And perhaps with him, does it? Can't quite see. I think it's a her. She got the helmet. Yeah, it's her. It's another one down. Reload. I can hear a lot of things I don't like.
Heading to that location.
Especially me breaking any kind of cover here doesn't make it easy for me. Okay.
Roger, Dodger.
You can please reload. No, you can't. Come on, reload. Okay, and you can reload. I don't think I will be sieging this mission. I can only discover them, so it's. I think it's kinda safe to just stand here and reload. Okay. Oh, what are you doing? Let's put you here. And let's put you in a place you can. Over here should be nice. Okay. Have an overwatch.
I've got my
So I can end my turn. They're over there now. Open the door, please. Anything? No, nothing.
Heading to that location.
Those things will definitely explode in my face. There's one thing I'm sure of.
Heading to that location.
So I need to. Damn it. Okay, you may dash. Just run like hell. And bless you here. I have an Overwatch. I do not trust that fuel cell. It will most likely explode in my face. Nothing? Huh, that's odd. I expected to be loads of them here. So I think I can just safely stand behind. Oh, it will say dash, but okay. I think this is a good place. I saw. Okay, they're coming from here right now, but I also saw some from here, so I want to investigate this one first. Which means I need to place with. Yes. Nothing. That's odd, I guess. I'm really scared something will happen here.
Moving to position.
Oh. Anchor down, okay. Overwatch.
There's something out there.
Yeah, I already thought something like that. But since you can conceal, or be. Ooh, what do we got? It is a. What the f- Okay, just get one of them here.
I'm on it, Commander.
Execute.
It just got hot in here.
Only drones. I missed the thing that they are normally with. Cyberdisks, sector pods, stuff like that. Let's see if I can just kill them. There's one down. Kill the plasma. A lot of it. I kind of want to keep him concealed for now and give some others a chance to kill. Apparently not.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay. I still don't quite know what Combat Rush does, but I think. Oh, what the heck is over there? I saw something.
Position confirmed.
I saw something. It's over here. Think it are oh more drones. Okay, well just let's just wait. I know they're there. They haven't moved yet, at least not in my view range. So if I just Overwatch, okay, except for you. Hopefully they will show themselves. No, okay. Go on, show your face. Aye. What are you going to do? Not much. Okay, another one down. And my sniper should be able to take on the other one. Yes. Okay. Not my, like I can do much else. They should conceal him and I should be able to see what's down here.
What in God's name are we looking at?
I didn't want to believe it, but it's clear the aliens have been experimenting on the abductees. What could they be hoping to accomplish through this?
Probably getting to know what we are made of. Or what we are. Oh well. Let's see. Oh, my heavy's down here also, sooner or later. I don't want to rush them yet, so just Overwatch. Okay. Do I want to get up there? Because eventually I need to, I think. So I'll just run over there. See what's up here.
Could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
To be honest, I don't want to know.
Heading out.
I seriously do not want to know right now. Run here. You can go here. Take position. You, my friend. Go over here. And you can overwatch. Oh, my screen is entirely black. I'm inside something. Okay. Anything yet that I can encounter and be like, what the heck is this? Doesn't look like it. Okay, let's see. What do we got here?
Roger, Dodger.
I just take the risk for this one. Nothing. Okay, I can dash for now. Oh, my. This thing is annoying. So I need to do this. Okay. My sniper can probably just rush over there, I guess. Not that much is going to happen here. Oh, action cam. Okay, there's something there. I will investigate it. I'll try and investigate it. Oh god. Oh flipping heck! You get back up here. Right fucking now. Overwatch, 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 overwatch. Come over here. Where's my sniper? Execute him. Please! Okay, there's at least one down. The three of them! Oh god. This is going to be more annoying than I thought it was going to be. Oh. Execute. Okay! One down! And. Oh. Who are you? Can you die? Just about.
I'm on it, Commander.
Can you die now? Nope. Do you want to die about? No, okay. This might be problematic. She's not going to run past. Oh. Maybe not. Nope, he's dead.
X-ray neutralized.
You, reload. 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 Okay. Let's continue our way up. Somewhere here.
Got it covered. Okay.
Let's do it like this. Oh, where's my sniper? Can just run all the way over here. Oh, all the way over here then.
Target confirmed. On our way.
Are we not gonna overwatch? Yeah, they're over there. At least the concealing is working again. It was rather annoying last time.
Heading there now.
Oh, I'm gonna splash you here. Okay, like this. And you just get over there one day. Okay? Overwatch. Okay. It seems to be safe for now. So I just will dash over here. Since I guess we kinda have to. And my sniper, of course, is late again. Just run. Hopefully nothing will happen. No. For a moment I thought there was a Dark Templar here out of Starcraft, because I saw the blur. I was like, oh god. But there are none in this. Thank god. It would be really annoying if it was. Okay. All of your watch. Open it, please. Seems to be clear. Yet, you do not trust it. Apparently, it is safe. Oh, okay. I guess I will just take. Oh. Not exactly what I meant to do. Okay. I'll just get into quick combat positions. Just in case something happens. Oh, you can't do anything? Hunker down. I think it's really annoying that you can't move when it's not your turn with the camera. Something I believe is rather annoying. From time to time, at least.
That's affirmative.
Yes, Commander.
Okay.
That's affirmative. Copy that.
Everyone seems to be ready, except for you. If something runs into this now, he's going to die. Okay, let's open this. Oh, no, no, no! Oh god, I know this part. Let's breach.
I'm on the move.
Please don't let there be any. It's going to be a pain in the ass, if there are. Or it was further down. Further into the mission, I can't quite remember. Anyway, it's going to be annoying. Just take your pistol out and go in Overwatch. Over there, are you? I'll start by going up. I can't really see what's up there yet, but okay. Just stand here and overwatch. Everyone overwatch! Just in case something wants to do my screen again. Oh, I can. Aha! Mutons! And the Berserker by the looks of it. He's dead. The Berserker is going to die later. No, okay. This is going to be annoying. Die. Oh. Who shall I give the kill to? You, perhaps? Yeah, of course. Die. Yeah, I noticed. Okay, everyone else just overwatch. In case something else like this happens. Okay, time to go up. I know this is being concealed. Oh.
Is this what the aliens do for fun? At least they're not playing computer games.
What's wrong with computer games? God damn it. love computer games. I guess I have to let them go down. I don't know. What else I need to do with them? Except from doing this. I missed my sniper already. It's annoying. Okay, there you are. Okay, there they are, heavy floaters. Please die. Oh god. Amazing. Can you at least die? Nope. Wow, double miss. Okay. Oh. Can I at least see what I'm doing up here? Thank you. Okay. I can't apparently see you from here, which is annoying.